guys, it's Nam Drummer, and today I'm going to be showing you my past drumming because it's been like a year since I've been drumming on my channel, and there have just been some like moments where I think about maybe like I want to start a YouTube channel a long time ago, but then I never actually did. And I'm pretty sure it's like 2 years ago or a year ago when I had this old kit and it was electronic. And yeah, I hope you like part of this video. It is like an old one when I kind of first started drum lessons, and I'm not that good there. Last year in January, on the day that this video got posted, my very first video was posted, which I'm going to be showing you some of my old favorite videos or like cool things I remember. And then I'm going to be playing part of my very first drum cover, but the original version, not the Alien Ant Farm one. If you saw my very first video, it'll just be the version that Michael Jackson made, not Alien Ant Farm. And yeah, let's get into it. Guys, so we're down here, and this is my very first video. Let's check this one out. And it is January. There it goes. First try. And this was actually the first try, my very first video. I thought I was gonna have to do the second one towards the end. So I thought I was gonna have to do a second one towards the end, which I don't know. Oh, let's go back. Boom, hit it. Go towards the end here. This one was really fun for me too, because yeah, this one was really fun. It was just to be creative when you guys were stuck at home more, but you still probably are, just not really going out much.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Nam Drummer, and if you're not already familiar with my channel, go check it out after this video. And also, I'm going to be doing a fun video for you guys since you were being stuck in isolation. And also, I'm going to be showing you my new intro here.
Oh yeah, this is also when I had a new intro. All know my intro.
Let's get started with the drum.
You know, part of this.
And you can buy
socks.
Any pair of socks have drums on them. It doesn't matter, except for like SpongeBob drumming or something.
And this
like
is at
that,
my old house, if you didn't know that.
And then they go do a program and they work really good. There you go. Okay, that one works. So let's try something else. Oh, that works pretty good too. Okay, oops. I'm just going to play something else. Okay, that was pretty good. And these sticks are available at some
stick on drum challenge is fun. This one is fun. I might do more of like that one where it's just from jam drums track, stuff like that. Oh yeah, this one was one I really liked, because I'm just gonna click part of it. It's a very long video, so I don't want to show the whole thing. I'm just gonna like skip part way through. Okay, you probably already know this one. I'm just gonna watch part of this. Can skip.
Two.
Nice.
Okay, there he is, Case Cooper. Skipping.
On hand. When I was around 11 years old, so.
There's part of me. Well, this is when I couldn't play the best, you know? And that was when it was recorded from his camera, if you didn't know that, I think.
Nice! You want me to go play some?
And this was him playing, right here. Playing. This was on one of his older kits. Yeah, this is when I got my igniter snare here. If you didn't see that video, some of these videos I might not show the whole thing because I don't want to, but you can go check them out. And it is on my channel. If you just go down farther, you can go find some old videos. And this one was my last one right before 2021, which was crazy. And that was one where you don't need a great microphone. Sunday Best cover, Felix Coppola, let's check that one out. Cause I just want to check out one drum cover. I'm actually a little better here than I was a long time ago. That was when I had my new snare. And let's go a little bit later. Skip about here. This is the good part. And that was a pretty good part. Actually, I have more cymbals now, if you actually check out my kit. I actually added another new one, which it wasn't one of my new ones, it was just one I already had that it's just on a new stand that sticks up, so yeah, that's now I'm gonna play my first one ever, just the Michael Jackson version, which is the original. Thank you.
take this, which is dead. Trying to play smooth criminal. Broke the... Oh my... I cracked the screen. Oops.